Yep.
Live from Austin, Texas, the live music capital of the world. Tonight, right here at the Little Longhorn, we've got Fingerpistol. Woo!
What an amazing introduction, Dave. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dave.
I'm too old. I'm too old. I'm too old for cheap liquor, man. It wrecks me every time. Back when I was 21, man, I used to have some fun draining every bottle on the bottom shelf. My stomach was as strong as steel. Cheap liquor was my favorite meal. But these days I have learned to check myself. I'm too old for cheap liquor. Too old for cheap liquor. Too old for cheap liquor, man. It wrecks me every time. Well, that rock gut plastic bottle boom will only end up on my shoes or splattered on my brand new store my clothes. And peppermint and cinnamon sure seem like a lot of fun until they're coming back up through your nose. I'm too old for cheap liquor, too old for cheap liquor, too old for cheap liquor, man, it wrecks me every time I get up. Son, your liver is the only one you get, so treat it nice like it's your own. And these days, if I drink it all, you can bet your ass I'm buying call. Otherwise, I'll just stay home and drink alone. I'm too old for cheap liquor. Too old for cheap liquor, man, it wrecks me every time. I'm too old for cheap liquor, too old for cheap liquor, too old for cheap liquor, man, it wrecks me every time. I'm too old for cheap liquor, too old for cheap liquor. Fired out of the gates with that one. I think we should get Meg to sing one. Come on, Meg. It's been a full song. You haven't sang lead on any of these. I promise to not do this badly.
Back this heartache. I don't want it anymore. It's been keeping me up nights, walking the floor.
I've been a prisoner of sadness, so won't you set me free? Take back this heartache
that you gave to me the day that you left.
What's that mean?
Take back this heartache.
I don't want it anymore. It's been keeping me up nights, walking the floor. I've been a prisoner of sadness. Don't you set me free and take back this heartache that you gave to me.
Wish only there was a way to document that.
Not like all those people last week.
That was
who
a setup, Dan.
The same people.
I set you up to talk about the photo booth, and you didn't even listen.
I didn't, because I had songs about her. You know, we have a photo booth back there for all you good-looking people to take, to grab memories of this magical evening. Yeah.
Mm. It's free.
It's free. It's absolutely free, and it's self-serve. You don't have to ask Julie to help you with it, but she will, maybe.
Songs about honk. Songs about honk.
Right. Sings about honk. All right.
Can't understand how them people still write songs about Hank Williams. If I was Hank Williams, I'd write songs about the team. Now writing country songs ought to be easy. You got your three chords and some heartache. French with blue. But if you want your songs to sound authentic, well, you have to walk a mile in old Hank's shoes. But you can't, so this is a song. Willie Nelson. digging up his bones. And that's why this is a song for all them people who write songs about Hank Williams. And how Hank Williams' songs are all so simple yet so true. I can't understand how them people still write songs about Hank Williams. If I was Hank Williams, I'd write songs about me too. In fact, I'm pretty sure that's what Hank Williams used to do.
Oh man, that was so spirited. We should do a waltz. I like that, yeah. Start with a dance.
Thank you.
And she's an esthetician. I mean, that's like a quintuple threat because there are many, many areas for opportunities for estheticians, that not just singing.
That's true.
This next song's about the smallest town in Texas. I've been there, and I'm pretty sure some of you have as well. Welcome to Lonesome. I've been here too long. Every day I wake up in a sad, sad song. So if you're looking for heartache, I'll be. I'll be living in a lonesome population need. Well, you're probably wondering what I'm doing since you've been screwing that other guy. I've been licking my wound, doing my best just to get by. I cried a bucket of souls each year. I drank a few thousand beers. But I can't drown your memory no matter how I try. In a sad, sad song. So if you're looking for heartache, you know where I'll be. I'll be living in a lonesome population need. Well, every night I sit and wonder how you brought me under your evil spell. You grab me by the heart, ripped it all apart like a dog from hell. There's no use trying to sleep, because the pain, it runs too deep. You left me cold and empty shell. So welcome to Lonesome. I've been here too long. Every day I in a sad, sad song. So if you're looking for heartache, you know where I'll be. I'll be living in a lonesome population. All guitar. Citizenship. Citizen singularship. I probably should do some more public service announcements. Number one, we have the heaviest flask of bald eagle tears that I've ever picked up. I mean, this thing is full to the brim of freedom. And on a historic night like tonight, the Iowa caucuses are still counting votes. Because they did it on an app or something, I don't know. Doesn't matter. It's a very historic and, freedom kind of night, so you should get some freedom. And number two, we have brand new limited edition koozies. They're black. That means they go with everything. Yeah. I've been talking to Terry about getting a stripper pole put on the stage so I can do some of those Shakira and J-Lo moves up here.
There's one on the bar, Dan.
There is.
What? You got it.
Hello. I never noticed that. Thank you, Terry.
Yeah.
You're way ahead of the game. All right. Oh, and if you tip Diana, the finest bartender in the known universe, you get a free koozie. That's and free bald eagle tears and free photographs out back that make you look even better than you look.
Wait, also free beer, right, Dan?
Free beer if you wear a Fingerpistol t-shirt to the show. Whoops. That's on you, bro. All right, anyway, Meg's got this next song. It's called $2 Words in a 50 Cent Mouth.
Spit it out, buddy, you can't sit here all night. Nursing this drink, pretending that you're right. Well, I hate to be a tease, but your jewels ain't worth the squeeze. So let me share with you this grief inside. You got $2
expensive words you'll find anywhere in Austin. This next song is about the West Texas fashion industry. That's your Chino, man.
Junior's a tool pusher, 12 hours a day on an old rig. Sweating and cussing and hoping that hole don't run dry. He's all about business each time he puts on his heart. When his shift ends, he's a totally different guy. He's wearing Huarache sandals and a floral print shirt, sipping pina colada in the West Texas dirt, out in front of his trailer in the hot summer sun. High as a bat's ass, he's making his own fun. Well, it's 102 in the shade of his palm frond sombrero, but a mist fan is blowing a gale up the back of his neck. And old Captain Morgan is set a course straight for the island. Oh, but odds are come morning that Junior will end up a wreck. Wearing Huarache sandals and a floral print shirt, sipping pina colada in the West Texas dirt, out in front of his trailer in the hot summer sun. High as a bat's ass, he's making his own fun.
How about some party music, Neil?
Dust devil dancing a jig in a field by the highway. Circled impatiently up in the sky. He knows in this heat nothing can last for a long time. Sooner or later something below's gonna die. Floral print shirt, sipping pina colada in the West Texas dirt, out in front of his trailer in the hot summer sun. High as a bat's ass, he's making his own fun. He don't give an F bomb. He's making his own fun.
That's a slow burner. So many lyrics. So many lyrics. Maybe I should write those down at some point. So wonderful to have Nanette on your... You want a tattoo? Oh, yeah, I should tattoo it on my arm. I get it like a needle and some green ink and just go to town for a couple of months. I've always wanted to get into pugilism, and so that would be a good, you know, don't make them. Maybe that's how the masters did it. It's like when you get into pugilism, you just like do it tattoo wise, and every point is a pain point, and you get it right, I imagine. That's my guess.
Put a sugar packet under it.
All right, let's play a Meg song here.
Well, I can't understand what you were thinking. Knocking on my door at 2:30. You've been waiting. Thought that I'd be waiting up for you. think you've been taking me for granted. Not some toy waiting on your shelf. But if you're thinking we should be together, there is one thing you should ask yourself.
What's that, babe? Central Austin.
Okay,
and before that, colder places. This next song is a love song. If you've ever been in love, you'll still not fully get the golf analogy of this song. Don't let it throw you off.
It is my favorite song with a golf analogy.
In our set.
Ever written that I know of.
Oh, cool. I got that under, I got that feather in my cap. I'll be tearing down fences, breaking through walls, kicking down doors, marching down halls. And in this world, it's gonna get my way. I got my eyes on the prize each and every day. I'm looking at the long game. I'm looking at the long game. I'm looking at the long game. And I'm playing through. I'm playing through. Baby, how about you? Every mountain, swim every sea,
across every desert, holy stream. There's no trial or trouble that I wouldn't go through if I knew somehow it would lead me. I'm looking at the long game. I'm looking at the long game. I'm looking at the long game. And I'm playing it real. I'm playing it real. Baby, how about you? And the future looks bright, but the road might get rocky, so let's hold on tight. There'll be things along the way that'll try to tear us apart, but we'll roll right through them, baby, with love in our heart. We're looking at the long game. We're looking at the long game. We're looking at the long game. And we're playing it through. We're playing it through. We're looking at the long game.
Nice dancing out there, I'll tell you. What? I appreciate big bills. I'm not gonna. And by the way, you can, if you don't have cash, you do what Mary did. Like, yeah, Venmo. Yeah. Well
that would
done.
Be, that handle would be at Fingerpistol, right?
At Fingerpistol. Just, yeah. You just Venmo at Fingerpistol. Empty out your bank account, man. We will use it for good cocaine. Or something. I haven't fully explored what I'm gonna do with my excessive wealth. After I get the Lambo, I feel like there's gonna be some cocaine and some defenestration. That's all I know. Beyond that, I haven't made a lot of plans. I mean, you know, Dre's already got beats. It's not like I'm gonna, you know, be a businessman. I've got ideas, that's all. Alright, let's see. Ooh, look at that. This is called Keep Your Boots On. Sung by the lovely and talented Meg Bodi. Yeah. Keep him away. Back him up. Is he... Oh, get some of that. Alright, here we go.
We've been dancing all night, working up a sweat. I haven't even seen me yet. So now we're in your backseat, the time to drive. So show me what you got, boy. Keep your boots on, baby.
need a Mr. Right. I need a Mr. Right now. So keep your boots on, baby. Keep your boots on. Keep your boots on, baby. This won't take long. You don't need to question why. You just need to know that I ain't asking for much. All that I've been missing is a little tender kissing and a warm touch. So keep your boots on.
New Tan Gerfers. It's pretty brown. Listen, I'm from riding in the. You're brown as a berry from riding the ocean. Well, I kind of took it out and ran. Alright. I think Megan and I make a nice contrast to Andrew's tan. This next song is about the vicissitudes of a marital relationship, I believe. Get with me.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Me and my buddies went out drinking late last night. And when I got home, my wife was ready for a fight. She was asking me where I've been, and I was smelling like whiskey and gin. But I was sober enough to know that I'd stepped in it again. Good God, stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. Oh, I didn't know the kind of trouble I was getting in. Stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. Yeah, when I go out on the town and come home to a frown, I'll know I stepped in it again. Well, I was pushing my shopping cart down the produce aisle. When I saw a woman that I hadn't seen in a long, long while. Well, the belly was as big as sin, and she was working on a double chin. And when I asked if she was pregnant, I knew I'd stepped in it again. Hey, stepped in it again. Polished pie. listening to a long-winded sermon on the divine. Well, I should have screamed, praise the Lord. Instead, I fell asleep and snored. And when I came to, I knew I stepped in it again. Oh, Lord, stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. Oh, I wonder if St. Peter is ever gonna let me in. Stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. If I get to heaven's gate and I'm too late, I'll know I stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. Stepped in it again. If I end up in hell, I'll know from the smell I went and stepped in it again.
Y'all. I just noticed your shirt's a McDonald's. Is it? No, I did it wrong again, didn't I? I'm like 0 for 2 with you. Let's restart next time. Last week I next week is gonna be that's gonna be a good one.
Next week, Dan is setting himself up for failure.
In Fuego. Next week, it's going to be great.
Oh. It has a dial.
It has a dial. You can dial it down.
Yeah, you can turn it down.
One side or the other, it'll...
It's the left that's up and down, and the right is cold and hot light.
I was just going to say, touch your nipples, and when you and think of it
and
when it, you...
All you have to do is imagine...
Everybody gets that. Now, Jerry, everybody's like, oh, yeah, got it. Gentle, like nipples. It's fine, yes. That's the kind of almost PG-13 humor we like to thrive
on here. Yep, yep. Some people had started dancing, but Dan decided, nah.
Is this a pretty song?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, it is.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, count on me. Count on me. Count on me. Baby, you can count on me. Count on me. Count on me. Well, you started with 2, but now you're down to 1. And a single digit's only half the fun. So as long as you're counting, baby, count me in. I promise you'll never count alone again. Count on me. Count on me. your blessings. Count all the sheep that jump the fence till you fall asleep. Count all the stars that fall from the sky. Count the seasons as they go by. Count on me. Count on me. Count on me. Baby, you can count on me. Count on me. Count on me.
Convincingly awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, it was. That's the best lullaby I've heard this evening, for sure.
Thanks.
You.
You got
a fan? That's next thing. Next thing. Yeah, get some of them bald eagle tears. I feel like. Hey.
Hi.
Aloha. Arrivederci and whatnot. Next song is called Barstool Boogie. It was written in 1987 when I was fully unaware of the Me Too movement. But it's not that bad. It's pretty good. Thank you.
I like all this bald eagle tears drinking.
Actually, I'm going to tell you the story. There was a woman named Marlene at this place up at Texadelphia, up over by McCann, over by the town North Nissan. And when the guitar player started shredding, she would get up on the bar stool and do this dance. It was just amazing. It would bring tears to your eyes. And so I wrote this song. She knows about it. She loves it. And it's all good.
She's a boogie woogie queen. Oh, Molly, good diamond Molly, yeah. Molly, she's a saint, she's a queen of the Boston boogie. Got a my lead. She's been giving it all she got. Turning and burning and rocking the night away. So there ain't no reason to sit all up tight when you could be having some fun tonight. Doing the Barstool Boogie down in Austin, Texas, USA.
Armstrong, everybody, give him a big round of applause. He is the best guitarist you will ever see in a bar tonight on Burnett Road.
Maybe.
It's Austin.
It's Austin.
Turns out Red Bull.
It's true. He was playing.
You might run into Red Bull card at HEB.
Yes, he was playing the cheese sample section at the HEB. By the way, the tip bucket's right here. We can probably get at least $2 more in it. So please give generously to the Fingerpistol Widows and Orphans Fund. Feel free to Venmo us at fingerpistol.com. We're on PayPal. And hi, all you folks, especially Grays Lake, Illinois, where our favorite mom, Jan Mueller, is watching. Hopefully with wide-eyed interest. That's what I'm hoping. All right, here we go.
Share that bottle of whiskey with you. I don't need to drown my sorrow.
I tell you what. This next song is called Last Call at the Honky Tonk. It is not Last Call. It is not Last Call right now, but I want you to drink like it is. Let's get these drinks finished and order some more and tip Diana, the finest bartender in the universe. Maybe the only person in this room who knows where the tip bucket is.
Money on the nail seems pretty good.
This is kind of like a Greek wedding thing going on up here, and I like it, but all right. That's big money, big money. Anyway, it's called Last Call at the Honky Tonk. Last Call.
And the kegs have all run dry. A drunk lady at the end of the bar is giving me those bedroom eyes. I know I ought to leave right now before I do something I'll regret. It's last call at the honky tonk, but the night ain't over yet. Only time to drink one more. They'll be turning the lights up soon and pushing everyone out the door. I bet there's someplace open still, but it's probably way across town. It's last call at the honky tonk. Think I'll just close it down.
Sappy and emotional for a few minutes. Thank you for Kathy alone. No one else. Just for
postman delivered. Past due bill notice. The alarm clock rang 2 hours late. The garbage man left all the trash on the sidewalk. The hinges fell off of the gate. And this morning at breakfast, I spilled all the coffee and open the door on my knee. But the last thing I needed
first thing this morning was to have you walk out on me. Last night you came home late, and I knew you'd been drinking from that old mellow look on your face. And I thought it don't matter, 'cause it's the holiday season, and you feel such a big empty space. And I lay down beside you, I wanted your loving, 'cause your love makes my life complete. The last thing I needed, the first thing this morning, was to have you walk out on me. So excuse me for looking like my whole world just ended. And excuse me for looking like I just lost my best friend. And excuse me for living, being forgiven, so just go on, if you want to be free. But the last thing I needed, the first thing this morning, was to have you walk out on me. Yeah, the last thing I needed, first thing this morning, was to have you walk out on me.
No, I wish I'd have written that song. Gary, I believe it was, I'm not totally sure, Gary P. Nunn and another lady whose name I can't remember. Write it down or something. It's a good song. Next song is also another good song that I absolutely did not write, and I wish I had.
Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep you free and clean. How you wear your skin like iron, and your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but a favorite one, it seemed. Began to cry when you said goodbye, sank into your dream. Poncho was a bandit boy, his horse as fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Poncho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's the way it goes. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I
can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. Busted poncho bit down south, ended up and left his mouth. Hey, they laid poor poncho low, left his split for Ohio. How he got the bread to go, ain't nobody know. All the better all they say, could have had him any day. Only let him slip away out of kind sight, suppose. Left his living in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Poncho, need your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's going. They only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. You great Federal Raleigh say, could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose.
All righty. We'll get Meg up here and sing some with a little more rhythm.
What is?
Hey, I hear we have a group from Italy tonight.
Buongiorno. Arrivederci.
I don't know Italian. But that seemed like a nice... Where are they at?
I don't know.
All right, well, that's
one,
what we're
one
happy
was
to
pointed
have.
Out to me earlier. If you're the group here from Florence, welcome.
Question from Americans. Do you call it Flo and Florence is like, because I think that'd be kind of cool.
What Dan would like to know.
Are you from Italy? Say, you're from Florence? And you do you call it Flo? I'm from Flo! No, it's only two syllables. Not that tough, is it? I would like to go there. We'll have a conversation. You talk about France. I want to get out of France. Just go straight to Florence and eat food. Yes.
Well, thank you for visiting us.
Yes.
At this tiny little honky tonk.
This is the best place in Austin. Don't let anybody tell you differently. A lot of people talk about ACL Live and whatnot. Or... You're from England?
Oh, England too.
So do you call that flow? No.
You have a lot of honky tonking happening in England and Florence.
Don't give him any Euros. He's out. He's out. Got some leftovers. Well, why should you give them all your Euros? You got no use for that.
Yeah, it's meaningless now.
Wait a minute, give me your Euros. I'm going there in a few months.
Baby, here I am again, picking dust in the canyon wind, waiting for the sun to go down.
headed up Mulholland Drive, hell-bent on getting high, high above the lights of town. You and tequila make me crazy. You run like poison in my blood. One more night can kill me, baby. One is one too many. One more is never enough. I've been putting up a real good fight. There were times I thought you'd win. It's not easy to forget the bitter taste that morning left. I swore I'd never go back there again. You and tequila make me crazy. You run like poison in my blood. One more night can kill me, baby. One is one too many. One more is never enough. When it comes to you, all the damage I could do. It's always your favorite sin. Do you mean? You and tequila make me crazy. You're on blood. One more night can kill me, baby. There's one too many. One more is never enough.
Never.
You and tequila make me.
Thank y'all. I think it's time to get the old band back together. They're back from their cruise. Their cruise on the good ship. Their cruise on the good ship Ganja.
What did the pirate say on the last day of his 79th birthday? I matey.
That one, didn't he? Two years ago. You just wrote that? I'm sorry. Oh, my.
What's your favorite
letter? Oh. Wow. This is making some sterling television. We should just stop and just do pirate jokes for the rest of the night. That's clearly our talent. That's our superpower, apparently. By the way, we do have three bald eagle tears up here. And let me translate that for all of you from Flo. Bald eagle tears are actually Grand Centenario Reposado tequila, the finest tequila available in the whole state of Texas and Mexico.
Show them how it's done.
Show them, yeah.
We're pretty sure that tequila kills coronavirus.
And we're pretty sure you have not been to Wu-Tang. I don't really remember the name of that city, and that's not cool. I'm sorry. Wuhan, okay, thank you.
Wu-Tang, that was good.
But I like Wu-Tang better. I also like Flo better than Florence. You know what? I'm kind of persnickety about my name.
Landis is back here getting seasick.
This, the landlubbers are, yeah. Anyway, we're going to do an Ernest Tubbs song because Ernest can't be here to do it. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Lordy, driving them old nails over you, off your beat. Sweetheart has left and I'm so lonely. She said she and I were through. So I started out drinking for a pastime, driving nails in my coffin over you. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, don't be driving them old nails away. Now ever since the day that we parted, I've been so sad and so blue. I'm always thinking of you, love, and I just can't quit drinking that old booze. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Only driving them old nails away. You don't want me. There's nothing left that I can lose. I'm just driving these nails in my coffin and worrying my darling over you. I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink a bottle of booze, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Lordy, driving them old nails over you. I'm driving them nails over you. I'm driving them nails over you.
Woo! The band's now gonna do some hometown American jazz. Written by William Nelson.
Oh, thank you. Feeling so lonely. and I'm crazy for loving you.
Chords. A lot of square root chords. Well, I hope y'all got rested up on that song. By the way, Neil Flanz once again has the nicest shirt in the entire room. Tell you what. That must have emptied out the entire Canadian coffers. Yes. All right.
Sharecroppers, one room country shack. They say my mama left me same day that she had me hit the road, and then she never once looked back. Well, I just thought I'd mention that my grandma's old age pension is the reason that I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, building and a-turning, picking cotton, raising hell and baling hay. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. Got me a good Christian raising, a great education. Ain't no need y'all treat me this way, call me. Find another woman put together like you are. With your wiggle and your walking and your big city talking and your brand new shiny. Well, it's hurry up and wait in this world of give and take. Seems like haste makes for waste every time. But I swear to my soul when I hear them angels rolling, you know I'm gonna get my share of mine. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born no yesterday. reason. Hey, great education. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. Show them some Jesus, Neil.
This next song's got my last name in it several times. It does. It does. Proof's in the pudding, man. This next song's called Tonight the Heartache's on Me. And little floater, bye bye. All right. Hope and tequila both float.
Could have heard a pin drop as they walked through the door. Had to turn my eyes away. My heart fell to the floor. So I whispered, oh, where's your halo? Cause she had an angel's face. I stood there. See you.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen, Meg Bro? We're going to do another Harlan Howard song. Wait, we might be doing our first Harlan Howard song of the evening. Sung by Mr. Landis Armstrong, guitar god.
All right, Streets of Ballamer. Ballamer.
One, two. I sold the farm to take my woman where she longed to be. We left our friends and all our kin back there in Tennessee. I bought those one-way tickets that she'd often begged me for, and they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Her heart was filled with gladness when she saw those city lights. She said the prettiest place on earth is Baltimore at night. A man feels proud to give his woman what she's longing for, and I kinda like the streets of Baltimore. Oh, yeah. Got myself a factory job. I ran an old machine and bought a little cottage in a neighborhood serene. And every night when I'd come home with every muscle sore, well, she'd drag me through the streets of Baltimore. I tried my best to bring her back to what she used to be. Well, I soon learned she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. Now I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
Quick public service announcement. Diana, the finest bartender in the known universe, is coming around with the tip bucket. Yeah, absolutely. If you give to the band, you're also giving to the Fingerpistol
Widows and Orphans Fund.
Widows and Orphans Fund, but the Bald Eagle Tears Replenishment Fund. Grand Centenario is not cheap.
Now, this is fine tequila we're offering you for free.
I can prove it to you if you come up here and have a drink. This is amazing tequila. It's not just... Yeah, jump on
it's
in.
It's up for grabsies, y'all.
Yeah, no. This is not... If you... Hey, you've been to Arkansas, I see.
Okie.
Fella Okie. Fella Okie. Yeah. I didn't know come and goes were in Oklahoma, too. Wow.
Look at that. Good night. Yeah, you just have at it. You too.
pretty exciting. Well, where are you from in Oklahoma?
I hope you're on vacation.
Oh. Lucky you. Okay.
He needs one of Becca's hats.
How excited was I?
I feel like he needs one of Becca's hats because I don't think he just really loved that gas station.
This next song is about sewing and income inequality all at once. Andrew was on the ball and we were not.
I don't want your lonely mansion with tear in every room. All I want is to love you, promise, underneath the halo moon. But you think I should be happy with your money and your name and hide myself in sorrow while you play your cheap game?
Necklace stands for virginity,
nothing
victory. All right. Enough of this inquisition. Very awesome
just
job on the last. I. Fair enough. All right.
Yes, of course. Tequila for everyone.
All right. This next song is a waltz in the Western European tradition. Written by one of my favorite people from Stillwater, Oklahoma.
Also written in Western Europe down the street at the 45th and Furnace.
There was $8.35 in the tip jar and a note on a napkin from some lady named Flo. The bar is closed out
road and the band has been paid, and home is the only place I wanna go. But I'm stuck at a stoplight, 3 hours past midnight, waiting for my love to change. Cyrus is blasting out over the speaker from a hot country station at the end of the dial. It just started raining and my wipers are streaking, and all I can manage is a frustrated smile, 'cause I'm stuck at a stoplight, 3 hours past midnight, waiting for my love to change. If I can keep my eyes open, I might catch a break. Instead of just trying to get by, if I could hold my head up and just wait my turn, who knows how I'll survive. Gotta do it for love, or you won't do it long. And after all of these years, I think I proved what he was saying. But sometimes I wonder if this love's done me wrong. When I'm stuck at a stoplight, 3 hours past midnight, waiting for my love to change. When I'm stuck at a stoplight, 3 hours past midnight, hoping my love's gonna change.
I'd like to give a big shout out to Jerry Flores, who out by the photo booth just lifted, I'm pretty sure, about 212 pounds into the air. And he didn't drop me. It was a good Christmas. It was a good holiday season. I know I'm probably supposed to go about 120 of, you know, like my actual, but it was a happy, happy, happy holiday season. Important point, though, is he beasted me up there in front of it. That's great.
Very impressive.
He's going to make some nice photographs. This song is written by our favorite cosmetologist, Tammy Why Not.
So I'm gonna
Yeah. I just don't know.
I don't care about
our Armstrong is going to sing this next song, written by a fellow from Houston, Texas, named Mickey Newbury.
I'm not even going to count.
Listen to that thunder and I hear that lonesome wind blow.
Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Wolves are scratching at my door and I can hear that lonesome. Baby, why you been gone so long? I heard somebody say that they saw you bound for Reno. Well, a big old man from Santa Claus. Tell me that I'm a fool to fight for you, but honey, what do they know? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long, you been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long. Wolves are scratching at my door and I can hear that lonesome wind blow. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long.
I can just get gone and let the past paint pictures in my head. Kill a fizz of thunderbird and try to ride me a sad song.
Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? You've been gone so long. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Wolves are scratching at my door and I can hear that lonesome wind blow. Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long? Tell me, baby, why you been gone so long?
Landis Armstrong, everybody. Good. Goodness gracious. I may not have talked about our massive trove of Fingerpistol merchandise. This is Utah. Sometimes I glow and I can use this to mop the glowness off of my forehead.
Glowness?
Mop the glowing. Yes, I might have gotten excited on the last song. Anywho, that's
good.
You know, you're right. Landis is good.
Landis gives me the vapors every time. Every time. All right, this is a hillbilly song.
Most of the time.
I'm not going to talk about what kind of vapors he gives me. If that would be indelicate. We have the fairer sex, mostly gentlemen. What's that? Oh yeah, pull that in.
have it inside. About to start. How do you know it's about to start raining?
Do you smell that? Do you smell that pre-rain smell?
Okay, you're right. Okay. All right, we're gonna move the photo booth inside, so we're gonna have to make a big hole. I don't know where. We'll figure it out. Oh, did you just say that's what? Okay.
I made plans to leave this town. Got just like every drunk around. There was no point in waiting. Wait until I can. I had to go and find my other chance.
Tremendous, Meg.
Oh,
tremendous.
Thank you.
If I were in Grays Lake, Illinois right now, I'd be burning cars because I feel like that's what they
do. Would you be just as excited as my mother?
Welcome, welcome, Wahoo Flore. That is a beautiful skateboard, sir. I prefer mine electric these days because I'm old. Woo! Here we go. This
what do you got, Dan?
It's called Heartaches by the Number, Travels by the Score. Alright, y'all ready?
Again, you came back but never meant to stay. Now I've got heartaches by the number, trouble by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But
the day that I stop counting is the day my world will end. Call me and say be coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for your knock on my door. I waited but you must have lost your way. Now I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting is the day my world will.
Ray couldn't be here tonight due to being deceased, and I had to take that one myself.
It was kind of you, Dan.
Speaking of deceased musicians, at least he went out in a blaze.
Oh, he had a good time.
Yes, he did. This next song is a Gary Stewart song about drinking, strangely enough.
I got you, boo.
Thank you.
By the way, if anybody wants some more Bald Eagle Tears or wants to get started on their Pure Taste of Freedom, it's right up here at the front of the stage. Gratis from the band, man. Good, good, good.
When I breezed into that city,
people gonna stoop and bow. All them pretty Jackson women gonna ask me to teach them what they don't know how. Down there in Jackson, we'll turn loose on our coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Put by the tall ship road. Hey, ride it up, Neil.
Song, everybody. Andrew Gerfers on the drums, Meg Bodi on vocals, country music legend Mr. Pedal Steel Neil Flanz on the steel, and the professor Sam Wilson on the bass.
Thank you.
that. That was a lyrically dense song.
What's the name of that song? Sleepwalk.
Sleepwalk.
Wonderful job, fellas. A lot of eyebrows to interpret. Hope everybody's having a good time, because I'm about to ruin it with some soft, sensitive stuff. Oh, this is, yeah, this is terrible stuff. Yeah, this one don't depress you. Nothing makes me happier than a really depressing song. Well, I mean, I trampled on your heart. You knew I was trouble right from the start. Well, you must think that I'm the devil, 'cause you won't speak my name at all. And I feel a little like sick after the fall. Just like me, though God banished him from heaven for all eternity. I know you would do the same, but our worlds are much too small, and I feel a little like Satan after the fall. Well, never did earn my wings. I know I was wrong about so many things, but I'm not looking to get back in your good graces. I'm not looking to get back at all. I just don't want to feel like Satan after the fall. Against your ear, talking to somebody whose voice I couldn't hear. You used to wear out my number, oh, but now you never even call. And I feel a little like Satan after the
never did earn my way. I know I was wrong about so many things, but I'm not looking to get back in your good graces. I'm not looking to get back at all. I just don't want to. No, I don't want to feel like Satan. Don't want to feel like Satan after the fall.
Thank you.
This next song is a waltz in the Western European tradition. Dare I say they might do it in flow. Rinse. I like that. It's got flow and rinse in it. Are you ready?
One of our Facebook viewers really loves Florence.
Who doesn't love Florence?
That's a comment we received.
My favorite character on Mel's Diner. Or whatever that show was, I don't know.
This old town's filled with sin. It'll swallow you. And if you got some money to burn, take it home right away. You got 3 years to pay, but Satan is waiting his turn. This old earthquake's gonna leave me in the poorhouse. It seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold plated door won't keep out the Lord's burning rain. The scientists say it'll all wash away, but we don't believe them anymore. Because we got our recruits and our green mohair suits. So please show your ID at the door. This old earthquake's gonna leave me in the poor. Seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door won't keep out the Lord's burning rain.
All right, how about a new one?
Made some people mad, but he trusted his crowd, so he spoke right out loud. But they lost the best friend they had. Earthquake's gonna leave me in the poorhouse. It seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door won't keep out the Lord's burning rain. On the 31st floor,
the Lord's burning
red. Thank y'all. You know, Neil here used to play with Graham Parsons on the 1973 Fallen Angels tour. But even on that tour, he didn't have that fly of a shirt. I've seen the video, man. That's fine. A little touch. We're gonna get the old band back together and sing you some more songs after this song. Not now. After this song. Yes, tequila floats. Love it.
They don't want the town. I've been fighting second gear, 15 miles or so, trying to beat the angry snow. I know every town worth passing through, but what good does knowing do? No one to show it to. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Won't you ride with me? I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired. Won't you ride with me? Won't you ride? Won't you ride? I quit talking to myself and listening to the radio a long, long time ago. Strangled by my appetite, evil city on a Friday night. I couldn't even stand upright. So high the street girls wouldn't take my pay. Said, come see me on a better day. She just waltzed away. I've grown tired. Won't you ride with me? I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Won't you ride with me? Won't you ride? Won't you ride? Heart like a rebuild, heart I don't know how much it's got left, how much it's got left. I've grown
won't you ride with me? Won't you ride? Won't you ride?
This next song is I have a little bit of a turnpike troubadour's fetish, so I like to sing a lot of it. This one's called Wrecked. Wrecked. We don't need a stinking guitar player for this song.
He's just hanging out in the back.
Chilling.
Landis
Armstrong.
No, he saw us.
I was just telling him how we don't need him, but what's up? A what?
A blue Honda is parked by the dumpsters, and it would be great if you moved that car.
I think it was they need to move. That.
And then it will get towed.
It is necessary.
So.
If we were in Russia, they would say, it's necessary that you move car.
Yeah.
If no move car, we tow.
Is it a car or an SUV?
It's a Honda. They don't make
it's
SUVs.
It's a Honda. It could be a CRV, that sort of counts.
No.
So if you drive a blue Honda and you're parked in front of the dumpsters, please go move that car. Thank you. See you next week.
Hey! All right, here we go. Andrew, you start.
Looking back when I met you, we were shiny, we were brand new. Couple of kids have never been to town. Rose a cold of fear in a paper sack. Leave a penny on the railroad track. Let me steal a kiss from you when no one was around. Hanging out, hanging on, to the night before it was gone. Like we'd never see that parking lot again. We were sneaking in, the pictures show, pouring bourbon in our coat. Never seen it out on the moving day. I'd hope that they might ride off in the sun, but you wrecked it all. You wrecked my heart, you wrecked our house, and you wrecked my car. Left all the pieces scattered on the lawn. Caught up in your headlights while I was blindsided in a plain sight. Tennessee Williams played, not knowing how it ended when we signed up for the show. And I'd hope that we might ride off in the sun.
sad and our sound is what I mean when you're gone. Yeah, but you wrecked it all. Now life ain't what it was back then. Someone smashed the windshield in. Oh, you never see it coming till it's knocking out your teeth. And it's the same Saturday. Brand new Ford and Chevrolet. Lined up like they never saw the light to you and me. And I watched them as they drove off in the sun. But you wrecked it all. You wrecked my heart. You wrecked our house and you wrecked my car. Left all the pieces scattered on the lawn. Caught up in your headlights. Well, I was blindsided. Plain sight myself is what I made when you're gone. Yeah, but you wrecked it all. La 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 la. You wrecked it all.
Thank y'all. This next song is written by Sunvolt. Hope you enjoy.
Walking down Main Street, getting old. Looking for a purpose from a neon sign. I would meet you anywhere the western sun meets the air. We'll hit the road, never looking behind. Can you deny there's no heaven pray? Nothing more than the traveling hands of time. Saint Genevieve can hold back the water. The saints don't bother with a tear-stained
saints don't bother with a tear stain.
like the man said, rode hard and put away pain, rode away the bad news and put it to rest. But if learning is leaving, and the truth is a state of mind, you'll find it's better at the end of.
This next song is a dance contest. Winner receives $30 in Fingerpistol merchandise. Woo! Yeah. By the way, that's a photo booth back there. Take your picture. Just save these cherished memories because you never know. Yeah, you should go take a picture back there. That's important. You can do indoor. I believe in you. You can do indoor. You're a little shy.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see the PA did truly love the mademoiselle. Well, now the young madame and the jury from the chapel bell. Say la vie, say the old. Show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with the two-room robot sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks. It goes to show you never can tell. They had a high five phone, oh boy, did they let it blast. 700 little records all rock and roll, rhythm and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks. It goes to show you never can. Say the old folks.
big dog to show you never can. It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see the PA did truly love the mademoiselle. Well, now the young madame did be sure it rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, goes to show you never can tell.
Fingerpistol merchandise. Could be t-shirts, could be whatever you want. 150 koozies, three bandanas. These people won, they won the, yeah. Yeah, pretty exciting. Thank you for coming. This next song is written by a fellow named Harlan Howard. One of my favorite country songs of all time.
Dan, did you mention that Diana's on her way?
Oh, yeah. Diana's on her way around the bar one more time with the Fingerpistol Widows and Orphan Fund, the Fingerpistol Neil Flanz Transportation Fund, and the Fingerpistol
Don't Stop Playing Music Fund.
Bald Eagle Tears Transport.
We're going to play a little bit of overtime for you.
That's right. You people out there in TV land, stay awake.
So keep hanging out. If you throw money in there, we appreciate it. the way you used to do. But each time I go out with somebody new, you look by and I fall to pieces.
That Meg Bodi, everybody. We're gonna do a George Jones song here. Old Georgie.
Don't forget, we've got some Bald Eagle Tears up here and free koozies over there.
Free koozies, free tequila, and free photos at the photo booth back there.
The jukebox is playing a honky-tonk song. One more I keep saying, and then I'll go home. But what good would it do me? I know what I'll find. An empty bottle, a broken. Dancing, having their fun, while I sit here thinking about what you have done. To try and forget you, I've turned to the wine. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you were still on my mind. So blue I could cry. I'll just sit here drinking till the bottle runs dry. But what good would it do me? I know what I'll find. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still. And you're still on my mind.
Oh, thank y'all. All right, we're gonna finish the night out on a high note because the band's probably high. I mean, I'm drunk. Band will be here next week, starting at 8 p.m. We'll go to 11 p.m. Maybe a teeny bit over like we did tonight because. We just want to play a little longer, but every Tuesday, until one of us dies, I'm not going to say who it could be. Anyway, that sounds really, I mean, it's the end of the night, man.
It's rarely who you respect, anyway.
Exactly, that was my point. Anyway, we'll see y'all next Tuesday after this song. This is written by Ketch Secor and old Bob Dylan. We do it in the style of Hootie.
Headed down south through the land of the pines, I'm on my way down.
Yeah. And I'm going, big gift. Absolute pleasure to be able to meet you. Oh my God. Thank you guys. Yeah.
Have a good night.
Yes, sir.
No, she wants the t-shirt. Oh,
personalize us being like, 20% of the game.
You're right.